What's going on, guys? It's your boy, it's Kaz, and we're back with another one. Today, we are going to be reacting to Stromae Papaoutai? I probably butchered the hell out of that name. But let's get right into this and see what he's got cooking.
Dites-moi d'où il vient, enfin je saurai où je vais. Maman dit que lorsqu'on cherche bien, on finit toujours par trouver. Elle dit qu'il n'est jamais très loin, qu'il part très souvent travailler. Maman dit travailler c'est bien, bien mieux qu'être mal accompagné. Pas vrai? Où est ton papa? Dis-moi où est ton papa? Sans même devoir lui parler, il sait ce qui ne va pas. Ah sacré papa, dis-moi où es-tu caché? Ça doit faire au moins mille fois que j'ai compté mes doigts. Hey. Où t'es, papa, où t'es? Où t'es, papa, où t'es? Où t'es, papa, où t'es? Où t'es, où t'es, où papa, où t'es?
Papa, où t'es? That's what it is. Okay. This is, honestly, I'm liking the beat. This is catchy. But no, I feel like it's about, honestly, about him losing his father when he was young. I don't know if it's really happened to him. But a lot of people can relate to this, so I know why I had so many views now. You know, a lot of people are like, yeah, where'd you go, you know? And it's so sad. It's so sad. Yo, what kind of dance move is that? Hold up, look at this. Man, pulling off the grudge right here, like, sheesh.
Quoi? Qu'on y croit ou pas, y aura bien un jour où on n'y croira plus. Un jour ou l'autre, on sera tous papa, et d'un jour à l'autre, on aura disparu. Serons-nous détestables? Serons-nous admirables? Des géniteurs ou des génies? Dites-nous qui donne naissance aux irresponsables, hein? Dites-nous qui? Tiens, tout le monde sait comment on fait des bébés, mais personne sait comment on fait des papas.
I like that. Everyone knows how to make babies, but no one really knows how to make a pop, you know, a dad. Yo, that is dope. I'm digging this. This is dope. I like it, you know, and that's so true. Especially, I mean, 7 years ago, yeah. But nowadays, I feel like there's so many, I mean, it's been like a trend, you know, like, and I hate to say that, but it's literally been like a trend to have a kid and then not take care of it. Like, that's just so fucked up. Honestly, but that's so true. That bar is so true.
Des bébés, mais personne sait comment on fait des papas. Monsieur, je sais d'où on aurait hérité, c'est ça. Faut le sucer de son pouce ou quoi? Dites-nous où c'est caché, ça doit faire au moins mille fois qu'on a bouffé nos doigts. Hey. Où t'es, papa, où t'es? Où t'es, papa, où t'es? Où t'es, papa, où t'es?
And then it has all the fathers and the sons, you know, like, teaching and learning. And then he's just looking out the window like he doesn't have one, you know, to do any of that stuff with. Like, this is deep. This is deep. I'm getting cold chills from this shit, bro. I love this. It's catchy as hell. The music video is deeper than I thought it would be, you know? Like, it looks like just dancing, but there's more to it. You know, I like it.
Où est ton papa? Dis-moi où est ton papa? Sans même devoir lui parler, il sait ce qui ne va pas.
Ah, sacré papa, dis-moi où es-tu caché. Ça doit faire au moins 1000 fois que j'ai compté mes doigts. Et où est ton papa? Dis-moi où est ton papa? Sans même devoir lui parler, il sait ce qui ne va pas. Ah, sacré papa, dis-moi où es-tu caché. Ça doit faire au moins 1000 fois que j'ai compté mes doigts. Et où t'es, papa, où t'es? Où t'es, papa, où t'es? Papa, où t'es, où t'es, où t'es, où papa, où t'es, où t'es, 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 où t'es, où papa, où t'es.
And then it's, oh man, it's him looking at the sun like it was actually him there, but it's him just watching the sun the whole time. And really, I don't know. It kind of seems like now it's like the father wants to be there but doesn't want to come back because he's been gone so long. And now the son's enjoying himself by himself, you know, without the dad. And he doesn't want to be an intruder kind of now. But the son really does miss the father. Like, this shit happens, you know. This shit is a movie right now. Bro, I like this. Why has he gotta look so creepy though? Bro, that shit was fire. Oh, that shit was fire. I was not expecting that coming into this. That was amazing. I love the meaning to it, too. Like, that music video was wild. With all that being said, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I appreciate all the feedback and all the support. It really means a lot. If you're not subscribed already, please hit that sub button. It would really help me out. Please hit that notification bell to see when I upload. I try to upload at least 5 times a week. I hope you all have a beautiful day/night. Much love and peace out.